Ricardo Sanchez has something really special for you today.
Hello guys, welcome again to making a cocktail sauce that's really good for seafood, so you guys can try at home. Okay, we start with 3 cups on a ketchup, 1/3 cup on a horseradish, 1½ fresh lime juice, 1 pinch of salt, 1 pinch of black pepper, 2 ounces on the sativo, 1 mix the sauce really well. Enjoy, guys.
Seafood and tequila cocktail sauce? Count me in.